One of the biggest things that gets in the way is our lips and our tongue. I'm going to exhale fully for two counts, then insert the pipe and inhale for five counts. All right, it's going to look like this. Now, don't do it more than twice in the very beginning. You'll get too lightheaded. But I hope you experienced what I did the very first time I tried this, a much freer physical response to air coming in.